Olivine's Kitchen. Today we will be making monkey bread and a special treat at the end. The ingredients that you will need are flour, baking powder, salt, cold butter, milk, brown sugar, white sugar, cinnamon, and melted butter. First step is to heat the oven to 375 degrees and then grease a pan like this.
Once you're done making your monkey bread, you will want to put it in the oven for 20 to 25 minutes.
Yeah.
And now for a special surprise, we will be making chocolate-covered strawberries. And here we go.
Don't forget to hit that big subscribe button down below. Have a strawberry-licious day!